Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Did you see his live show, Saxon? Sammy visited some of the most breathtaking parts of the world. And now he's got to compete in this awful town tonight. I can't even remember the name of this place. That's how awful it is.
This happens to be one of my favorite places in the world, Corey.
Doesn't surprise me at all.
People seem to forget how beloved Sami Zayn was. Now all anybody wants to do is complain about him.
Well, it's because Sami's changed.
Sami hasn't changed. The world around him has.
Here's the bell, and here's Sami Zayn looking to unleash some brutality early.
And you can't ignore Matt Riddle, such an impressive and talented superstar who uses his MMA background to its fullest and most intense potential when he's in the ring.
Riddle's got talent for days, and he'll obviously show that tonight, but that doesn't change the fact that he uses the word bro like a piece of punctuation. I mean, it's not, by the way.
Needs to do more damage.
Uh-oh!
Back now inside the ring. He's lining him up.
Sami Zayn is feeling awfully good about himself, that's for sure.
Look at this, Byron. Here comes a suplex.
Oh, slingshot.
He's in control.
From Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn has got everything going exactly how he wants it.
Uh-oh. Look at this. This has got to be it.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Sami Zayn.
Look at this. He's just getting beaten on all fronts here.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Amateur takedown. Turning around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal. Chin lock.
Great way to wear it on your opponent.
Impressed me with this move.
Here is your winner, Matt Riddle.
That was a